Hey everybody out there, Coach Dan Long with Get Lean in 12, and today I'm at the gym and I'm gonna show you two gym exercises that you should be avoiding at all cost for numerous reasons, because I'm trying to keep you safe and we want to maximize fat loss. Now, before we get started, up at this link here, don't click it, don't look at it, don't do anything with that link just yet, because I've got to show you why I'm here at the gym today, because these two exercises are not good for your back and your rotator cuffs, okay? The first exercise, now by the way, at the end of this, I have something that you will be able to use that will help you get the dream body that you desire. Your first one that I want you to avoid is this piece of equipment. This is a treadmill. As you know, most of you have these in your garage. You have them all over, because right now, some of you guys are even using this treadmill. The problem is two things. One, the pounding on the knees. Two, the pounding on your spine. Now, if you're like me, you have herniated disc, bulging disc, this is the worst thing you can do for your back, okay? You don't wanna use a treadmill if you're trying to lose weight and you're also trying to live longer and stronger and look younger, okay? This, avoid this at all costs. I know, you're hating me right now, right? I know. Oh well, it is what it is. I gotta be truthful with you. Now, the second one, you're gonna follow me. The second one is all about the rotator cuff. On the rotator cuff, you wanna keep range of motion moving in a direction that is even with the shoulder, not behind the shoulder. In front of the shoulder, that is fine. So you're gonna follow me this way, okay? I have an exercise that people do, people do this in the gym, and it's one of the most horrible exercises for your shoulder. And I have to show you and expose this right now. So follow me this way. I know, we're walking pretty quick. Keep following now, stay with me. All right, so you've heard of a lat pulldown, okay? Lat pulldowns work lats, okay? They work lats. Now, I'm gonna go right over here. This is a lat pulldown bar. This is a cable machine, okay? When you do lat pulldowns, the one thing that you always want to make sure is that you do not use this bar behind the neck. So, I'm gonna put a little bit of weight on here and I'm gonna show you what not to do, okay? When you're grabbing your bar, and you're coming down into this exercise, you wanna go to the front of the chest and back up. Now, you will see people do this behind the neck. What happens with this, okay? Your arm goes back. This shoulder muscle is now out of range of motion from your rotator cuff, and you are a matter of time before you screw up your spine and you screw up your shoulders. So when you do lat pulldowns, again, to the front, just like so, and not behind the neck. Stay to the front, down, touch the chest, and back up. Those are two exercises I want you to avoid from this point forward. Now, if you're looking to get your dream body and you need a system, and you are over the age of 35 right now, and you know your hormones are not firing on all cylinders, you need a program, and I have it for you. It's called the Over 40 Ab and Flat Belly Solution. If you're over the age of 35 and you know right now that you have belly fat, 5 pounds, 10 pounds, 15 pounds or more, it is deadly to carry that belly fat around. You have to get rid of that belly fat starting today. Only if you are ready, this link up above, you're gonna click that link. It's gonna take you to the Over 40 Ab and Flat Belly Solution that is the exact protocols for people like yourself that are over the age of 35 that are looking to get the dream body that you desire, that it only takes 12 minutes. That's it, just 12 minutes. So if you have 12 minutes, do me a favor right now. Click this link up top. If you like these exercises and you really appreciate me coming to the gym today to show you what exercises to avoid, do me a favor, down in the comments below, put a thank you with two exclamation marks. Hit a like, hit a heart, hit a share. And at this point, it's your turn. If you're ready and you want that dream body and a flat stomach, click this link up top right now, and I want you to keep going strong.